bitch.
Would you please? They have a poor memory. They can only remember things for 3 seconds. What about their colors? Do they have the same color? Yes or no? No. So we can say they are yellow. They are colorful. And what about this kind of animal? So what are they? They are ants. So what amazing things about ants?What about their smell? Do they have a full smell?
No.
Okay, complete this.
They have a good smell.
Good. They have a good smell. What about others? Do they work only? Do they work alone? No, they work. Yeah, they work together.They work together. What about others?
They can carry things 6 times heavier than their bodies.
Yeah, good. They can carry very heavy things even 6 times than themselves. Good. And what about this kind of animal? So, what is it? Yeah, elephants. So what's amazing about elephants? What about their ears? Do they have small ears?
No,
they have large ears. Their large ears are like a... Yeah. Their large ears are like a... elephant.And what about their feet? What about their feet? So are there a lot of bones in their feet? No. So what can we say? There are no bones in the back of a elephant's feet. Good.So what's in their feet? What's in the back of their feet? Yeah, good. Only fat. Okay, we know enough amazing things about these animals. And what's amazing about this picture? What's amazing about this picture? What are they doing? Yes, they are making a...
Thank you.
how large it is. How long is it? How long is it? About about 700 meters. And how much does it weigh? It weighs 1,500 kilograms. Okay, so do you like sandwich? Do you want to eat it?
Yes,
no. I like sandwich and I want to eat the largest sandwich. Here is another man who likes sandwich very much. And I would like you to listen to his story and answer two questions. Who does sandwich get its name from? So do the video get from? 从食物中找出它。And why does he make a sandwich? This is the same help you.
My name is John Montague, the fourth Earl of Sandwich. I like playing cards very much, and I do not want to stop to eat. So I agree between two pieces of bread. Others want to eat the same food. Later, it becomes popular. People name the food after me.
Okay, so who does sandwich get his name from? His name is John. How to read his name? John Montague. John, let's read together. John Montague.
John Montague.
John Montague.
John Montague.
And why does he make a sandwich? Why? Because he don't put it. He doesn't. Yeah, because he doesn't want to stop to Okay. attention, please.
He did not want to stop for meals.
Good. He did not want to stop for meals. Take something to eat.
Put his treasure in his
mouth. Good. Okay, Mr. Dunn, thank you for watching. Will you please?
I like to eat sandwiches, lunch. Do you want to know something about
it? Good, very good. I like to eat a sandwich very much. Do you want to know anything about it, maybe? What about others? I think it is the beginning. It tells us what we are going to talk about. What about others? Do you take this one? Yes, we live in a wonderful world with lots of amazing things. Maybe James Yan has previewed the text before. Now here is another beginning. The world is full of amazing things. Do you want to know any amazing things about sandwich? It's similar to Hong Yanning's and James Yan. Now let's see what Simon wrote here. Now let's read the and an introduction part together. We live in a wonderful world. One stop.
We live in a wonderful world with lots of amazing things. Many people like sandwiches, but do you know anything about this kind of food?
Good, and we can stop here. Oh, we know this is the introduction part. Oh, we can say we live in and what about the man body? What about the man body? Now let's read the man body together. Sandwich got his name. One stop.
Sandwich got his name from the man body. The cross was sandwich. The man of the main part is his friend very much. He did not want to stop all things. So he would need to be his little
later, something became popular all over the world. We can use it meaning like statement. 上面是这样子。Okay. And it aims to stress what the amazing thing is. Okay, so now you know enough about how to write passage well? Maybe yes. Now let's have a conclusion. How do you write a passage about amazing things? So how many parts should we write? Can we write? How many parts? Yeah, three parts. First part is?Yeah, introduction part. And part two is?
Body.
Yeah, the body. And what's the next part? Ending. Yeah, ending. We can also say? Yeah, conclusion. Now, this is really good. Conclusion. 结尾 Okay, so what kind of sentence can we use? Can we write in each part? So, how can we start?Okay, so we can use we live in a wonderful world with a lot of amazing things. Okay, here are some other meanings. Do you know anything about world? Do you know that we can raise a question? And you can also use a statement. Most people like world. This is about the introduction part. And what about the main body? So what can you write in the main body?If we write something about sandwich, we should write what? Something, maybe a story about sandwich. Now let's see. Oh, we can write amazing facts. And among these sentences, we can use some linking words, like because, so, after, but, you know, to what? To add the coherence, maybe. 分享文章的话linking words. And what about the conclusion part? What kind of sentence can we use? Yes, maybe later what? Later, something, yeah, we can talk to her all over the world. Isn't that amazing? Okay, kind of a conclusion to stress what amazing thing is. Okay, now we know the structure and we know thatsentences about how to, about passage, about making things. Now, I want you to have a try. Let's try to make a passage about TVs. I do not need you to write that. I just need you to do the oral word. Here's a passage about sandwiches. So can we check some words, maybe phrases or sentences?To play the passage about TVs. Okay, now I have a chance. Let's just change the introduction part. Oh, we can change something. And then we can get a paragraph about TVs. Okay, so what about the first sentence? So do we need to change? No. Okay. We live in a wonderful world.With a lot of amazing things. And what about the second sentence? Okay, so who wants to have a try? Hey, don't worry, please.
Many people like watching TVs, but can you know anything about TVs?
Yes, about TVs. Good. Now, see, many people like TVs, but do you know anything about TVs, or we can say about this kind of thing. Yeah, this kind of thing. It is okay. And what about the second part? Maybe it is difficult. Okay, so now we can find out some notes. Also, turn to page 66. Here are some notes about TVs. About TVs. And remember, they are just notes, not sentences. So, how to put these notes into sentences?Okay, you can discuss with your partner. Discuss with your partner. It might be 2 minutes. To change these notes into sentences.
We live in the world, the world is our home.
there are three topics for you to choose. Goldfish, ants, and elephants. Here you can see some notes. And I will give you more notes here. Here are all the notes. I'd like you to choose one topic. Choose one topic to write down a passage about amazing things. I will give you maybe 8 minutes. So you can take out your exercise book and write down a passage. You can follow the passage here. You can also add your own words. Try to use as many new sentences as you can. Okay, maybe 8 minutes. Please go. Choose one topic. One topic. Write down your own passage.
Finished. Can you find my little passage? To be confused.
First sentence, it is about the introduction part. We
do what?
We live in a wonderful world with a lot of amazing things. Good. Okay. And I found that all the beginnings are the same. Are the same. 所有的同学的这个开头都是一模一样的。Okay. And what about the main part? What about the main body? Many people raise goldfish. That you can use raise. You can also use that. Do what?But do you know any amazing things of this animal, this kind of animal? Good. Now, go on. Goldfish are very beautiful. They are colorful. Okay, we can find out the notes here. They are colorful. And what about the colors? So many people like them. Good. And goldfish are very quiet. Good. Goldfish are very quiet. And it means they never make any noise. Good. Very good. And they don't have a higher bit. Do you know what's meaning by this? Okay. So they swim with their eyes open. Very good. And actually, they are very.Stupid. What's the meaning of stupid? Yeah, they're not clever. And they can only remember things for 3 seconds. And for the concluding part, goldfish have many special what? Special what? Qualities. Qualities.Aren't them amazing? Aren't they amazing? Yes.
Okay, so here's the
mistake. So, for the time is limited, so we can share the passage after class. Okay, now, what do you know? We know the world is full of amazing things. Just enjoy yourselves every day and love that happy life.